He robs cover. McKinnon bodies up Anderson to keep it alive. Reverse hit by McKinnon again keeps everything going. Miko is in. Chichik scores! It might have been deflected as Nichushkin was right there at the side of the crease. But the Moose walks to the bottom and he fires it across the body and Stalock it in. His 47th goal of the season. And the Avs now struck twice here in the second. They've got a 3-0 lead. What a shot by Miko.
What puck movement. At first, I thought for sure Nichushkin deflected this puck. But that puck is pure in top shelf. Where Mum hides the reindeer just like they eat in Finland. And Mikko Rantanen continues to torch.